Hey guys, Noob Gaming here with Sam. Alright, we're back in our world. It's been a little while, I know. But I was a little busy. Alright, I guess I don't have any of my tools on me. But lately I've been playing on a really cool server with my friends. So, well, I guess it's more of a game, but no. So, that's what I've been doing, so that's why I haven't been making any videos. Now, I don't remember where we left off on what we were doing. Other than building the house, but the house is built, so... I mean, I guess the next step would technically be mining, but the only thing that sucks about that is that I don't know how to speed up videos. I'm not taking that with me if I'm going mining. It's probably the dumbest thing I thought of all day. Alright, food. And I have been playing on easy when I played with my friends, so... Is there stuff in here? So I'm kind of used to, like, playing like that, so it shouldn't be too hard for me to get used to again. Alright, well, we don't have very many torches, or coal, or anything. It's gonna be funny when we die. But, it has been... 6 days? Yeah. Have it on the board next to me. It's so weird. I've been playing with a texture pack, too. Oh, look at that. No, I'll leave them. They're fine. Oh, another egg. 2 eggs? Man. Guess I'll make the mine, like, right here. Be better if I could, like, find a mine already. I mean, I guess I could have looked around, but what better way to get cobblestone, right? We are 100% going to die, but that's okay. Only thing that I'm worried about is, dying and losing my stuff to, like, lava. It's probably the worst thing that ever happens to me. In the world with my friends, I don't enter the Nether because of, yeah, every time I do, I die. Alright. Cave sound. So maybe there'll be a cave nearby and we'll get lucky. Fantastic. That's why I brought another one. Mm-hmm. No, not the cobblestone, just that. Just the coal. Now there's that giant open area of nothing. And then there's dirt. Great, I didn't bring a shovel. Hopefully we get some iron, so we can get some better tools. Because I don't believe we went mining yet. What's the dirt? Oh my gosh. Really? Every time. It's always right where I'm walking. That's dangerous, I'm not doing that. Thank you. Adventure onward, huh? No, I probably should have brought my map. I'm not stopping for all this coal. Just gonna keep going. Alright, we're stopping for the coal because there's iron down there. Ooh, I heard a bat. Now I'm like afraid to like mine this thing. Gonna like fall into a deep hole or something. Alrighty. Still not getting all that. Nope. There's a cave somewhere. Maybe it was up more still. Bat was hurt again. There might be more than one bat. I'm getting closer. Mr. Bat, where is thy bat? Is it up more? This is sort of interesting. Oh, that scared me. Honestly, it scared me. Alright, we'll put this here and this there. And then worry about that. We need two of those, I guess, because we have to make. Oh! Did I pick it up? Or did. I don't know. I don't know. Two. Come on. Three. Alright, I don't care about the rest for now. Yeah, we'll come back to you. Right now, busy. Where are these bats at? Oh my goodness. More iron. Throw it in here. Cook as much as we can. Bats, I will find you. We're not gonna be able to cook all this iron, but that's okay. If we put more coal in, we could, but no. Alright, is it down? Like, oh my gosh. Where? I swear to God, if these bats are in like a one block area, I'm going to be really upset. The sounds of bats are getting closer. That I'm just crazy. Maybe there is no bats. Maybe I'm just hearing things. It's just a possibility. Good Lord, where is it? Bats, come out. I'm not going to kill you. Alright, I think they're this way. It's the only way I haven't, like, dug. It's going to get dangerous in here if I don't put torches down. Well, finding iron isn't really a problem right now, is it? We're out of torches. Did I bring... I brought no wood. You're dumb. You're very, very dumb. Oh my gosh, where are the beds? Alright, no, we'll be back down here. Just throw those in there. One of those in there, and I'll be back down here. Cause some... No! Oh no, that's not good. That is not good. No. I'm not allowing dark areas, because then mobs will spawn in, and I will be dead. It'll be the end of me. Alright, well, we'll just sit around here and mine a little bit, I guess. We're close to this cave. Where is it? Is it down? Oh my gosh, people quit texting me. You're scaring me. This is scary. Oh my gosh, where is it? I'm not going down there. Downstairs. Nope, nope, nope. Good news? We found it. Bad news? Like filling all these gaps, jeez. That one's okay because it has a torch in it. Something exploded over there. Alright, I think we're good on iron for now. How many sticks do we have? Enough to make another pickaxe. But that's okay. Anyways, I don't know how much time it's been. It's about 15. Now I'm just gonna wrap up right now. So, we're in the mine, you know. Gathering our tools. Are you kidding me? No.